That's Meredith King demonstrating how great a Jewish person she would be.